As you can see, we had some snow. We've been battling the conditions, freezing temperatures. Every week we've been getting rain or snow.
This is Greenfield North, made up of three lots with future plans to add an additional two. Tasked with the jobs of prepping the sites for both residential and commercial buildings, we installed underground basins, fire prevention tanks, curbing, sidewalks, retaining walls, and more. The progress began in June of 2023.
This is Greenfield North. We have seven underground systems to install in this lot. We have a lot of exporting materials that we're on. Unusable, unsuitable materials. We're exporting it to the landfill right now. We have multiple pipe crews, and we have retaining walls being built too as we speak. This is underground basin D, one of the seven that we have on site. These guys are finishing prepping up the very bottom of it. All seven of them get liner systems and stone in the pipe and structures then. This is day one of the retaining wall. First retaining wall we're starting on lot one. This wall is 8 foot tall, 278 feet long. Pipe crew that's out here, they finished installing all the storm sanitary sewer, and now we're working on heading the other direction for the underground systems.
Over at lot five, the earthwork has already been completed and the building structure is well underway.
So this is lot five. We came in, did the basins, the structures. We did the utilities on this one. We paved this back lot. They wanted to get the base in and protect it as much as we can. We're not doing anything else on this lot till further date. Here we're at lot four. The contract for us is to do the utilities and the grading and the paving. As we speak right now, they're talking about maybe starting this building in the spring, so might include doing the interior grading.
This area is known for its substantial amount of rocky material, which can pose significant obstacles and create major roadblocks for any crews working here. Luckily, our crews were thoroughly prepared.
We got so much rock on the job, we brought the crusher in. We got a 6-inch amount of spec, we're crushing the rest of the rock on the site. And of course, he's gotta come down here now. So pipe crew here is installing water line. They have 6-inch water main going down through here for the townhomes. So this is one of the bottoms of the underground systems. Putting a little bit of better material down and then we'll cap it off with clay. Everything has to pass proof roll before we can put the liner system down. The liner system goes completely down the bottoms, up the sides. Each one of these are different. Some have 5 foot of stone total, some are 4 foot, some are 3 foot. All the water that gets designed into these systems slowly goes down to the level spreaders as they work out. The entire site has seven systems in it.
Just as we started making some serious headway, winter arrives, challenging us with harsh weather conditions and presenting us with more obstacles.
We're back out here at Greenfield North. We've been battling the conditions. As you can see, we had some snow, freezing temperatures. Every week we've been getting rain or snow, and we're still in the process of backfilling these underground systems. Okay, this is the underground basin C on lot one. We started backfilling this one a couple hours ago. This side of the underground system we have done. They're finishing up the underground pipe on that side, and we have number three stone to finish backfilling the top of it. Hopefully by the end of the day today, we'll have this one completed. And we have one more underground system to do, and that'll complete the seven of them that were on lot one. We're gonna put the rest of the underground stuff in and the pipe work, but just we have to wait till we get good temperatures once spring comes back around, you know, so we can get drier dirt to make a compaction.
As the crews continue to push through and battle the winter weather, spring slowly approaches, melting any existing snow and eventually thawing the soil beneath, making it much more suitable to work with. Down on lot one, the pipe work has been finished, the basins have been backfilled, and a layer of topsoil has been placed on top. And they're currently bringing the site up to grade for its next phase. Over at lot five, they've performed work to the stormwater management system, installed four large fire prevention tanks, and are finishing up curbing and sidewalks. And over at lot four, our crews were hard at work installing utilities, paving and curbing, and we've also prepared a pad for a future structure. As of now, our work here at Greenfield North is coming to an end. Our crews have worked tirelessly to accommodate for any challenges that presented themselves during this project. Our role here may be coming to a completion, but Greenfield North has much more to come.